If you've done something wrong on your taxes, the IRS comes after you. If you're part of the Biden family, they wait 6 years so the statute of limitation goes away and you can take money from Ukraine. You can take money from China and you won't be found guilty. America is tired of this two-tier system of justice.